So Yipsim, and welcome to the SimsAdore channel. Thank you for tuning in, guys, and thank you for joining me here on the channel. I hope you enjoyed this build as much as I did building it. I was just like, time for a new farm style house, and it was time to refurbish Brent and Brent their house in Bridleton Bay. You probably ask, who's Brent and Brent? Well, they are one of the Sims that came with the pets, or with that cats and dogs expansion pack. And they're a lovely gay couple that lives in this beautiful house. I do think the Sims did a really good job with building these houses compared to the other expansion packs. I think their houses just went down. But this neighborhood is so beautiful. But it was just time for a new house for them. And that's why I just stayed based on them. And that's I made it a little family home with 4 bedrooms and as well with 3 bathrooms, and it's absolutely great, big enough for your family. It's very cute, and it can perfect fit in Bridleton Bay, but of course in any other neighborhood you can try it as well. And as you can see, I'm a person that works very symmetric, and then I just realized it doesn't really work out. So then I start building more asymmetric. So as you could see at the beginning, it was very symmetric, and then I just added this tower on the left hand side so it would look a little bit asymmetric. I wasn't really excited at the beginning of this build. I was just trying to figure out what I'm gonna do because it looked a little boring in the beginning, and I added some little towers and little stuff on the roof, and then finally at the end with the landscaping, it looked perfect, just what I really wanted. And then even the living room on the inside, or the interior design, I just tried to use new colors because normally I would go to more beige and stay with my safe colors because I really like building, but I'm not really like an interior person. So I'm not sure why, I think it takes so long to like figure out what I want. And sometimes there's just a few, furniture that the swatches don't match with what I'm looking for, and that's just really unfortunate. But then I'm using just the color pick that you can pick, so you can filter them out and try to use the furniture that comes up with the color that I'm looking for. But I hope Brent and Brent are enjoying their new house. They have this cute little pug that they have in their gameplay as well. So they are absolutely adorable, and I think it's so great that The Sims just added this LGBT community to their game. It's absolutely great, and it's like with everything, just try to commit to, you know, everybody, every different style, so that every single player can relate to a Sim that's in the game, you know? And that's exactly where I relate to. I can relate to Brent and Brent. So that's absolutely great. I play a lot with them when I just created a new neighborhood, because of course my Sims are getting older, and I've been playing so many save files already. And I need to tell you, like, I have Brent and Brent having a child, and that's why I continued as well with this house. I just put like a little children's room in it, actually 2 children's rooms, 1 for a toddler, 1 for a child, and it's absolutely great. And I thought landscaping was very important. We wanted to add some cars, because of course they're not really usable here in The Sims 4, but it's just cute to have them as a little decoration. And right now I'm already ahead of scheduling, so I already created another build which I'm going to premiere tomorrow. It's going to be an apartment building, so I hope you're excited just like I am. I'm so happy. And just like I did before, I made a little neighborhood where you can like separate your Sims by locking their doors, so they would like just separate and live in their own house. And I did the same thing with the apartments that are coming tomorrow on YouTube. And I have a little tutorial, I will add it to it as well. But back to this house, look, it starts looking so cute just with all the flowers and all the extras that I'm adding to it. Just make it a little bit wider. It's just that perfect farm style house that I would love to live in. And I just love the neighborhood as well. It's just so cute. There's so many places that you can go and walk with your dogs. It's just perfect, absolutely perfect. And I just hope you really enjoy my videos, guys. And if you do, don't forget to click that subscribe button, ring that bell so you get a notification as soon as I get a new build. I'm trying to add every day a new building to my YouTube gallery. I am super excited as well. We finally got to the 500 subscribers, and I just want to thank all of you if you're listening right now. Thank you so much for subscribing. I really, 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 really appreciate that. For some YouTubers, it might not be enough, 500, but I'm already happy with what my channel already accomplished, and as well to the 45,000 views. So thank you so much to do this, because it's just so nice to create things for the community, but as well for myself. And it's just so nice that it is appreciated as well. As well for everybody that's leaving a comment below the video, thank you so much. I'm thinking of doing a giveaway anytime soon, but I just try to figure out how I'm gonna do that and on which social media. I'm probably gonna do it through Facebook, but trying to get the comments on my YouTube video so I have it all at one place and I can do like a some tool that picks a comment, and I hope that will work perfectly fine. But I just want to thank you all. Thank you so much for subscribing. And if you haven't subscribed, click that subscribe button and join into me, because I am just super excited to show you everything that I'm building right now. And if you have any ideas, or you want to see something, or you need something from me, don't hesitate to get in contact with me and give me some inspiration of what I need to make, because of course I need to wake up, think about something new, and what am I going to build, and what is of course needed for the community, what does the community want to see, and what does the community want to do. Now enjoy the rest of the video. Thank you for watching. I really once again appreciate you, and it's time to say goodbye now. Ciao ciao, arugaba.